Well, Dan, yeah, not the best conditions.
Tough games against two organised teams and we've come up 6 points. I'm really delighted with it. I think it shows today that we've got both sides of the game. Overall, I think today was a real battle and I thought the boys were fantastic. Very well today.
Yeah, you look at down point half down, but what was it though?
No, never. Not with this group of boys. I think at times it's frustrating because you look at, I think the first half we dominated. Two or three opportunities where if someone had just taken a little bit of a gamble, they'd probably have had an easy finish. But overall, I always felt that we really had more chances. This team, this group of lads, will always create chances. Other than that, in the second half,
I described the first goal as a very clever finish by Scott Allison because it was arriving at base.
Yeah, great finish. And that story is sometimes you think, how's he done it? And then you look on it from the flip side of it. How did he miss the second one? So, but again, it's Scotty will get us goals, and it's more than just his goals. Scotty brings to this team, his hold up play, his work rate, everything like that. He's top notch, and again, he's someone that I can't speak high enough at times.
And the second goal was absolutely a dream, really, because under pressure from a free kick and broke from our own area, finishing by scoring at the other end.
Yeah, I think obviously when the free kick was given, I was disappointed with the free kick. I felt it was a foul on Goose in the build up. So, they dealt with that. Casa showed the desire, the strength, the determination to get past his man, drove half a length of the pitch, great pass, and Milanek done the rest, and a great bit of skill. And a lot of players would have just pulled the trigger at that point and rolled across the box for Dav to an easy finish. There wasn't just Dav there waiting for the tap in, there was other lads that ran the full length of the pitch after the goal of the tackle to make sure that we didn't have the ball back there.
Yeah.
He's got something very different, and I think when you look at him, he's gets himself into great positions in the first half. He's looking at the lad blocking the shot. The next one, he's trying to come back onto his left foot. He probably should just pull the trigger, but I think the more games he gets, the better he'll get. And I'm really impressed with how he's started to move.
We've got to mention another player, of course, and that was Jim Atkins. Because those two saves right at the end, Dan. Made sure we got the 3 points.
Yeah, again, I think it's against the wind, anything can happen. Also had the wind, and has re-signed for another year, so he'll be here next season, which is great for us to be able to get that type of business going early doors and make sure that we've got someone like Jimmy here next season. Gives us a lot of confidence moving forward.
And another player I want to mention, because
start of the season, and he's been frustrated, but overall Brad Carr's a player I think so much of, and the last two games have really stood out to me. I think Brad's been absolutely different class, and today rightly so, I thought he'd man of match. He won every battle, he drove forward, he played the ball when he needed to, and again he's someone that led on the pitch today with not just his voice and his organisation, but also with the ball.
Now we've got Ossett again on Tuesday, that's in the Integro League Cup, replacing the
competition, I want to win all three, and that's what we need to do. And yes, I'll make a couple of changes, but we'll be looking at making 7, 8, 9 changes like we have done in the past few rounds. I'll be making sure that maybe a couple of young lads will be involved from the start of that. We're not sure yet, but again, we still want to go into every competition wanting to win it.
It can be awkward, can't it? Back-to-back games against the same. There's nothing really unpleasant today, so it should be okay.
Yeah, it's fine. I think obviously when you look at the game itself, it was conditions affected it more than anything else. There was no real bad tackles. So again, it was a good game, and it was a good game, and the lads will be looking forward to Tuesday night. I think obviously the league's our bread and butter. We need to make sure we're successful in there, but again, we'll be going into this competition on Tuesday night, making sure we're ready to win the game.
And looking forward, of course, to another home game in the league next week, possibly a visitors, and good news today that Pontefract can't be.
Yeah, again, all we've got to do is keep doing our job, and we've said that since even before this month when we've had a couple of slip-ups. If we keep doing our job, then we'll be fine, and that's what we've said. We've got 13, 14 cup finals left, but we need to make sure that we keep doing our side of it, and if we keep doing it, then there's no reason why we can't be successful.
Danny, well done. Thanks very much indeed.
Cheers, Ossett. Thank you.